All right, Bill Nye here. This is the antenna that we use to transmit signals to LightSail 1. It's a helical array, and it's a small one. It might surprise you, but when the array is small, the beam spreads out, so there's a better chance of us making contact with the spacecraft. And we hope that this will send signals into outer space, and LightSail 1 will do what we ask. It's old, about 20 years old, here in the Czech Republic, but it works fine. As we say, if it ain't broke, just keep it running.